Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to make for you a simple face mask that can easily be made from materials that you can find around your house. Right here I have a disposable face mask. As you know, these things are very scarce. First you need to get a piece of paper and you're going to trace the face mask. Once it's traced, then you will cut it like this. You'll have a template so that you can use that to make your shape on your fabric of choice. Right here I have a piece of cotton and also a piece of jean material that I got from my pants. You're going to stitch the corners that you cut like I did here. It's very easy, you know, quite simple. It's actually very therapeutic and relaxing. Was my son trying to get in the video, and I'm telling him, go away! He's trying to do my video! Once you have ended it, you give a little knot, and then you'll cut. There you have it. Very simple, right? Well, of course, you know, you need two sides because one side is not good enough. Normally, I would use a dishcloth and place it in the middle, but I didn't feel like doing that today. I'm going to do the same thing with this material as I did with the first one. Sewing is very simple, it's not very complicated. Just make sure that you form a proper line, you know, because if it's not in a line, then once you turn the material over, it will not look as neat. There's my son in the background. Yeah, so just get some thread. Once you have run out and you wet the tip of the thread a bit and you put that part through the needle. It's not very hard. Quite simple actually. As you can see, but of course I didn't get it on one try. I had to do it a few times. Be patient. I mean, we're on quarantine, so we have all day to get things done. You're gonna knot the end of your thread so that it doesn't come through the material once you start sewing. So you can hold the material, you know, whatever feels most comfortable to you. If you can sew from left to right or right to left, it doesn't really matter. What matters is the precision. Try to make your sewing as neat as possible, so that once it's turned on the inside out, you will have a smooth pattern. So I'm gonna make my knot. You just put the needle through the thread multiple times and you pull it. So knot. There you have it. That's my second side. So you're gonna put these two sides together. You're gonna make sure that the sides are inside out, because once you're finished sewing, you're going to turn them on the right side in. You're going to sew inside out, and then once you're completed, you're going to turn it to the right side. Yeah. So I sew it like an accordion, as you can see, just go in and out, looks like I'm knitting actually, I can't knit though, just in, out, yeah, like that. Make sure you're going in a straight line, like I said before. And this is real time, guys, this is not sped up, this is real time. This section. What I'll do, I'll go over again to ensure that the thread will be strong enough. So you just go over what you have already done. Try to sew into the part that you may have missed the first time, so that your face mask will be secure. Yeah, make sure that once you're pushing through the needle, you're not pushing it with force to penetrate your fingers. You don't want your finger to bleed now. So we have come to the end. Once again, you make a knot using the thread. Just pull it up, or you can get a scissors and you can cut it. There you have it. I'll just show you what it looks like. Very neat. You can iron it to smooth it down. You're gonna soak all sides. Oh no! What? I'm out of thread. No worries. Have my handy dandy stapling machine. Let's go. I'll show you what to do. So in case you don't have any thread at home, no worries, you can still be safe. Same principle. You're going to use a stapling machine and you're going to staple in a line. Be sure to get both sides of the cloth, okay? It's not as difficult as my face makes it look. I was in deep concentration here, guys. But this was real time. See how quick that was? If you don't feel like you did it good enough, you go over it again. You want it to be secure because when you turn it over, that's it. So you're gonna take out any staples that, you know, didn't make the grade. It's perfect. Oh, here I have some strings because I didn't have the elastic. What I did was I placed the string inside. You know, you fold. You're gonna fold the edges of the mask and secure it with the stapling machine. Voila, there it is, it's done, perfect. I'm secure, I can go out. It has two sides, I can wear it on either side. Look who is here with me, Micah Prince. He has his own channel. And this, he has his face mask. And his has three sides. It has that first layer with the stars and the one with the monster. And it also has the washcloth lining on the inside. So he's fully protected. Thanks guys for watching my video. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.